Well, this is me trying this for the third time. First two times the sound from my microphone wouldn't come through properly. Which means I was basically not talking. Anyway, I just wanted to point out that there still seem to be a few bugs with the Terrapin, one of which is this door apparently won't open or fully close at times, and two, apparently the flames still think they're in flight mode while the landing gear is down and the ship is landed. It also does this while it's hovering. I'm just floating in space. But it affects all four engines. I haven't noticed any other bugs except for that and the door so far. The sensor is not fully implemented. You can sit in the chair and rotate around and see a little bit of an interface element floating in front of you. But other than that, there's not a whole lot going on. The gun's a little twitchy when I'm not doing anything with it. I don't know if that's just because I had it positioned strangely when I was in the cockpit or something else. Suffice to say, it's not really being reflected in the video. Live, it's twitching back and forth about 5 or 6 times per second. So it's much faster than it shows in the video. That's beginning to get an indication of just how bad it is. That could really mess up your accuracy, I think. Anyway, other than that, the ship flies nicely. It's a little twitchy, which, you know, I guess, you know, it's a fairly small ship, so I can see that. And it's compact, which gives it a lower moment of inertia on, you know, on all sides, pretty much. I mean, it's no, say, M50 in terms of performance, but it's definitely pretty good for a ship its size. Anyway, that's really all I had to say, so you guys have fun, and I guess we'll see you in the verse.